I mean, we talk about sex, but to just have sex with each other, no.
Jungle Mania, 5:40 to 6 p.m. I love to have a guy come in my mouth.
Yeah, but that wasn't talking about him. I mean,
this kid posed himself to you as being a 14-year-old, and that's the conversation that you're having with him? Coming in his mouth. Coming in somebody's mouth. Come on, Ken. Honestly.
So you have a nice cock.
Have some kids to see Kenneth, the boy's 14. You just came to meet and talk. I don't agree. You denied everything on the screen. You never wasted a load from a team. I never understood indecency. You spoke to Rocky, very uncouth. I studied your chat log pictures, interviews, and TV scenes. Kenneth said, just turned 43, is that too old? Chat with me. You arrived under light of the moon. You were arrested on 5K Avenue. You were sure, you strike down the seas. I never understood indecency. See Kenneth, the boy's 14. If I ask you if you're horny, what does that mean? You ride like a pervert, tell me the truth. You came to shatter a young boy's youth. You were sure, you strike down the sleeves. I never understood indecency. You said you were in a chat room for guys. I couldn't understand. You said that 5.5 was a good size. There goes my job, man. You were sure. Strike down the sleeves. I couldn't understand. I never understood. Don't fuck with teens.
The guy, you know, he told me that his parents were in Vegas.